Sorry if I sound a bit off, it's because I can have a bit of a cold. Anyways, hi, I'm Steve from CT Films. It's currently 8:37 in the morning and I've been to Tesco's. And today I'm going to be opening, that is Skyrim, the special edition. Yes, Skyrim Special Edition. I'm actually not saying somewhat pleased that they're doing this port, even funny which they did this port mainly for to make a better engine to be able to make Fallout 4. So this is the reason why they kind of made this port, even though I guess so much fan base wanted this port and now we get it. And yes, we finally get it, which is quite nice. Even though they mainly got this for the upgrade graphics. And also, not that, you know, the good old mods, even though I'm not much into a PC game when it comes to mods, even though I know loads of people play Skyrim on PC, mainly because of the mods. But I'm not much of a PC gamer, but it's a nice addition, though, because I enjoyed using somewhat of the mods on Fallout 4. Anyway, so I got this in Tesco's. Nearly forgot what I was going to say also. I got this in Tesco's. I got this for £31, yeah, because anyway, I just purchased a Mountain Dew because I didn't manage to sleep most of last night. Anyways, but yeah, I got this for about £31 because it used to be £34, yeah. But yeah, this is £34 in Tesco's and I got it for £31, even though I added an extra pound just to get some Mountain Dew. Anyways, let's have a look at it. Yes, as you can see, it's got the nice thing, the nice logo, even though I'm actually wearing a particular t-shirt that has that logo today. Here is the side. I'm surprised they haven't done the this side a bit black, you know, let alone the only thing that I've got this size black, that is Grand Theft Auto 5 that has that shirt, sadly, then it doesn't do anything else that's black on the side, which is a shame, really. But yeah, you got some good details on the side telling you that you do get all the DLCs, all the title updates and all, let alone the Kinect and whatnot, you know, and stuff like that, which is sadly to say. But it doesn't matter, though. I know most people don't like the Kinect, even though that most of my videos Skyrim-related have been great that I've been doing throughout the years when I did Skyrim-related videos. A quick bow. Who remembers that when I did the Kinect video? Anyways, never mind jibber-jabber. Let's open this. Get stabby-stabby knife. Take off the shrink wrap. Oh, I'm so looking forward to playing this. Gonna play more hours on this yet again. I played countless hours on playing Skyrim on the Xbox 360, and I'm gonna do it yet again, but this time with mods, so to say. And I might not play as that much as I used to, but yeah, let's open up and see what content we have inside. Oh, sweet. You actually get a map like they did in the original Skyrim. It's not like that special material map, sadly, even though I originally had that on my, you know, 360 version. But yeah, that's quite nice, though, to have an additional map. It's just a shame that really it's not the same material as it has on the previous game. But yeah, it was good work on that, Bethesda. A bit of a manual-type thing so you can get some details about, you know, how to play the game for those people that haven't played an Elder Scrolls game, let alone Fallout as it is. Also, some additional content for Elder Scrolls Online. Now, that's very generous of you, Bethesda. Yeah, that's quite nice of you. But yeah, you get the additional things for Skyrim-type stuff. You know, the Mord. I forgot the, you know, the class. Damn, I'm really terrible. But you know, that human class and all that. You get them additional armor set pieces for Elder Scrolls Online. That's nice. And there's the code there. And finally, here's the disc itself, and oh my god, you get a nice view of Skyrim and the snowy mountains and all that, and climb up the top on the mountain when you play the game. Oh, that's really, really nice. Oh, Bethesda, you've just outdone yourselves by giving these additional content. You treated your fans so very well. Anyways, enough about that. So yeah, that was my opening. I didn't expect to get that sort of additional content as it is. Anyways, I need to redeem this and maybe play some more Elder Scrolls Online. Oh, I'm actually not saying happy, but you know, I'm actually pleased. Oh, that's really good of you, Bethesda, for doing this. So anyways, I'll leave you some gameplay, and that was my opening of Skyrim Special Edition. Anyways, see you from Steety Films.
river was agreeable enough, I suppose.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach, at the top of the hill.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Dragons I can handle. This talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
See? The terminology. Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow! Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all.
And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you decide.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too. No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what to do.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.